This is the tale of three octopi: Albert, Bertram, and Charles. One of which was so crafty that the researcher got so annoyed that he deemed octopi to be unintelligent. Their task was to pull a lever in order to receive food. The following is taken directly from the research paper. Whereas Albert and Bertram gently operated the lever while free-floating, Charles anchored several tentacles on the side of the tank and the others around the lever and applied great force. The lever was bent a number of times and on the 11th day was broken, leading to a premature termination of the experiment. The light, suspended a little above the level of the water, was not the subject of much attention by Albert and Bertram, but Charles repeatedly encircled the lamp with tentacles and applied considerable force, tending to carry the light into the tank. This behaviour is obviously incompatible with lever-pulling behaviour. Charles had a high tendency to direct jets of water out of the tank. Specifically, they were in the direction of the experimenter. The animal spent much time with eyes above the surface of the water, directing a jet of water at any individual who approached the tank. This behaviour interfered materially with the smooth conduct of the experiments and is, again, clearly incompatible with lever pulling.